Good morning, everyone. Oh, God, here are the lamps that I bought for the bedrooms, which we don't have in there. So we replaced them. So we're going to replace them. And here are the ones that we have in the hallway. So I couldn't afford the silver ones. So I bought the white ones, and I am going to spray paint them silver. See what you can do? I got these lamps for $8. And the silver ones, the stainless steel ones, were like $20-something. So I bought the $8 ones, and I'm spray painting them. And what I'm also doing is painting the upstairs office, which I wanted a taupe. But instead, I looked in the Home Depot, in the area that people like throw away paints that they don't like the colors that they made or came up with. And I was looking at them. This is a great way to save money. And this one is, I have no idea what it's called, but this was $5. But you can see the colors close to like a really like a sage, but kind of looks a little bit, has a little bit like line to it. You know, it's not that green or it's not that beige. It's a weird color, but I mean, it looks nice. And this is a way you can save and, you know, stretch your dollar. So I bought a gallon of this paint, and I'm painting that room white and whatever color this is. So that's it. That's one of the tips that I you can do. You know, buy a cheap a lamp, a color that you don't like, and spray paint it with silver, see? Or any other color. They come in all different colors. So here I go.